Good morning, Tigers.
What's up, y'all?
Today is Thursday, January 6th, a regular scheduled Blue Day.
Let's kick it off with sports. Today, boys wrestling is throwing it down against Lakewood High School, so you can go watch my co-host Caleb fight it up.
Thanks for that. And tomorrow, we got Chicken Fest, so boys basketball will be playing at Cedro at 7:30 p.m., so make sure to head on over there. And wear your white B-Town shirts or an all-white outfit.
Also, Friday boys wrestling is at it again here at home against Linden and C Home at 7 p.m.
And Saturday, the boys wrestlers are at it again for day 3 of matches, going to the Everett Classic tournament at Chiyoa High School.
And girls basketball also plays at home versus Auburn at 1:30 p.m.
Yeah, we definitely have a lot of sports coming up, so capacity will be limited for the students at Chicken Fest, so make sure to plan ahead and get there early.
Next up, we have a teacher drawing challenge we got from the multimedia journalism class. Some teachers were challenged to draw a giraffe in 10 seconds. Let's see how they do.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, it takes what's ours. Like it's a bone in my veins. 2.1 out of 10.
Okay, it's just
7.2.
The ears, they just look like it's a bug.
It's goofy.
Yeah.
Caterpillar.
Nice try though. It's
negative 2.
It doesn't have a bottom half, so yeah, I'm gonna. And the giraffe looks angry, and giraffes can't be angry, so I'm gonna give it a 2.
I'm going 1. I love it,
10.
It looks so happy.
Yeah,
11.
It just makes me happy.
I'm pretty sure.
Love it.
Wow, those are definitely drawings.
There was definitely a moment where the pencil touched the paper.
All right, that's it for us today, guys. Y'all take care.
This is Caleb and Hayden signing off of TNN.